In the criminal justice system, sexually based offenses are considered especially heinous. The dedicated detectives who investigate these vicious felonies are members of an elite squad known as the Special Victims Unit. These are their stories.
Hey, I'm the Pitcher, and you are watching Tweeka-TV, motherfuckers!
Hello, Tweeka One.
Hola. We're done at Hardcruise. Next up, Nature One. Our flight's been delayed for about an hour.
Let's see. Frankfurt, new time, 20. Oh, 15. Alright.
Bastards. So, I don't think we're gonna make Nature One. We're playing 5 in the morning, so no worries. Hardcruise was awesome. The Norwegian crowd is awesome.
They always are.
The Oslo Fjord was awesome. The weather was awesome.
Hey, Marcus.
The sun was awesome.
Marcus, you're awesome.
I'm awesome.
Oh wait, I have to watch the road because I entered the wrong address in the GPS.
Just say hi.
No.
You got maybe some anecdotes really about one thing you would always remember in this experience?
I will never forget the whole month, you know? It's all the DJs that work with me, like the crazy guys from like the Tweekaz, those guys, you know? If you're in the studio with those guys, you're never gonna forget that, you know? Because they are really fucked up in the brain. In a good way. Fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, brain, fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, in a good way. Fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, brain, fucked up in the brain, cause they are really fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, brain, fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, that we just fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, brain, fucked up in the brain, fucked up in the brain, in a good way. Crazy guys from like the Tweekaz, those guys, you know, if you're in the studio with those guys, you're never gonna forget that, you know, because they are really fucked up in the brain.
Tunnelige bitte. Sorry Phoenix for waiting for your beers.
So Tweeka-TV in the studio at Inface's house, try to make a new kick for fun, doesn't turn out really good, sounds like shit, here, sounds really bad.
So this is Inface house, it's a day 2.5 of our fantastic week here at Inface house. I ain't got more to say.
So, 8 beers and 8 vodka Red Bull later, the Tweekaz are stuck on the balcony. Aww. Door is locked. No? No? No. Give me some sugar. Some sugar for the camera. Meow.
Belgium! Belgium!
Belgium!
We're fucking going to Belgium! You wanna know why?
Coone and the gang. Public Enemies. Saturday, the 22nd of October. Lotto Arena, Antwerp.
Alright, so we wanna tell you about a little thing we've got going on over here. It's a label. It's a lifestyle. It's everything you'll ever need. Dirty Works, take your music to the high. Put your hands up in the sky. Back with energizing feel. Making everything real.
Dirty Works, when it sounds you get down. The Dirty Works, when the beats on the sound. Dirty Works, we don't care about a thing. The Dirty Works,
this is the music we bring.
This is Phoenix in the studio. I'm gonna give a small preview of how I make a kick. You just grab a folder, you put all your kicks in it, and you give really exciting names like Bart, Edgar, Ferdinand, Fred, Frank, Harry, Jerry, Jimmy's nice. That's Jimmy. Johan, John, Jos, Tom. And yeah, there you have it, a brand new kick.
Success!
But I will give you a small tour around the Medic Show. Right here is the Medic Show, where there's one part of the Geminizers mixing Zero Vision remix of Jealousy, I think. Very cool. Well, here is a new school. I heard that the Fusion guys are going back to school. So next week is P2S. So I guess they got some chairs and tables here. Then we get a little bit more and... Here we got the big boss and the client, Freaky Records, the place where it all happens, or not.
Or
but,
not.
I guess this time it does happen. And then we got beer. And we, let's go first, downstairs. So here we got the mail for Fusion Records.
This is cool.
So it's taking the piss part two. This time, at
Freaky Records.
I don't think it's gonna be a long piss. Sorry.
At Fusion Studios.
I'm now missing not one single drop of piss. No? Is it? No, it's still not a long piss for me. Well, maybe. That wasn't a long piss. Or was it?
Got it!
So welcome to the Magic Show Studio where everything falls apart.
That's right.
What's up, gangsta?
We suited up.
We suited up?
We suited up.
We suited up.
We suited up.
We suited up. Indeed we did.
Right? So now it's time for a three-course meal.
Uh-huh.
And then?
And then?
We're going just with a laser tag.
Laser tag. Suited up. Stinson style.
And then, we're gonna finish it off with a pub or a bar nearby with House of the Dead 2 arcade machine.
Woo!
Hell yeah.
It's gonna be legend, I tell you.
If we have time left, Bach facing.
Can you give me a legend?
Wait for it.
Dairy. All right.
Legend milk.
Let's make it a good one. See you later, man.
Yeah.
All right. We just finished our three-course meal here at the steakhouse.
Humphrey.
The Humphrey. All right. And now we're gonna go. Pew 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 pew. Laser tag it. See you later.
Pues en efectivo es un moral para planeet todos. Voor ons vormt een veelbelovend avontuur over tijd, groen op ons wacht. Passiviteit en onvoorzichtigheid zullen worden bestraft. Initiatief, een smeur artikel daar tegen wordt beloond.
See, we kicked the blue team's ass. We kicked their asses. It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum.
So James,
yeah,
take us to the next location, which is a little bar in Venlo where they got House of the Dead 2.
Wow, the door opens by itself, and look who's there to greet me, Homer Simpson.
So let's check out Tom's place. Last thing he said to us was, don't leave any Maltesers. So we did, of course. We got some here, we got two here, one and two. I left one in Tom's bed. What is it? What is it?
One cutie pie. Oh, my baby.
And one on the something. phone. And here we go. Let's see. One there, one there, one there. We got one there. And we got one over here. I think we'll find them all. Two here. And one that drowned. Aww. He will never find that one. And last but not least, we got the Malteser piano.
Yeah!
Champion.
This is on every octave. It's nice, right? You agree, right?
Yeah, it's nice.
It's heat zone approved?
It's heat zone approved.
Yeah! So Tom, sorry. I'm really sorry. But we had to do it.
Thanks.
Thanks for a good week, man.
Everything's good to us? Hi, we're standing outside the latest porn raid. There's a special task force, PAP, Pricks Against Porn. I'm here with the lead officer, Francesca. So tell me, Francesca, how does it feel to yet again shut down another porn shoot?
It feels fantastic. There's too much filth going on in our society. And I'm here to shut you down. Me and my people are here to shut you down.
Okay, next up we got a special duo. But first, I know we're having a party. And I know it's been 2 days of fucking hardstyle and partying, drinking, fucking, I don't know what you did, but hey. This is a time where we take a moment to realize all the bad shit that's going on in the world, and especially in a whole country from the next two boys called Norway. A lot of shit's been going on. There's been a terrorist attack. They would like to dedicate their next set to all the victims and all the people who got. Yeah, you know what I mean. So, when I say their name, I want to hear you go ballistic, Qontinent. Are you ready? From Norway, the Tweekaz!
People Against Porn? Look right here! Evidence of the filth going on right in our neighborhoods!
Standing outside the latest porn raid. There's a special task force, PAP, Pricks Against Porn. I'm here with the lead officer, Francesca. So tell me, Francesca, how does it feel to yet again shut down another porn shoot?
It feels fantastic. There's too much filth going on in our society. And I'm here to shut you down. Me and my people are here to shut you down. And I'm here to shut you down. Me and my people are here to shut you down.
Well, you heard it here first. Back to you, Tim.
Airport, run away back after one weekend at the Continent. Epic, really epic. And well, it's time to go back home after one hell of a week. First we got First we got Hardcruise, then we got Nature One, then we got a whole week at Tom in Face Place. Too much alcohol, but it's really good. And then we ended off with a nice weekend at the Continent, which was off the hook. So now we're gonna prepare our live gig, laundry day. See you then. 3 weeks. We're gonna work our asses off for 30 minutes.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.